Hey guys, this is Jibby. Today I'm having fish. I got lettuce. I got my hot sauce here and some salted onions. I got relish. Yeah, y'all. This got bones in it. I tried to fry it hard, but it looked like it was going my way. Ooh, that's spicy. I got onions, lemon. Oh, that's too spicy. Oh, good grief. I'm not talking in my videos. I'm trying to see which one y'all like better, me not talking or me talking. This is spicy. I don't know what kind of fish them is because they don't have no skin on. Well, oh, excuse me. My head almost exploded. They ain't had no skin in. Relish. Lettuce. I'm done, y'all. Yeah, my head is done. Look at that. Yay. Lila did my hair, y'all. With that coconut This, if you don't have this, go buy some. It's really good. She used it in my hair yesterday to do my hair. My hair all shiny, not dry. This give your hair extra boost, like grow your hair. Cause I don't put it in my hair all the time. I just put it there with Bloomer. Get your hair thick. Make your hair shiny. Make your hair oily. Y'all go get some, y'all. It's like a cream. See, it look like this. And what I do is put it in my foot sometimes. Put it in my hair. That's all I do. And my front all shiny. And it make your hair smell good too. See that? My hair all done. This is a year old. My hair's full. It's thick. Guys, I got a dozen of these in my hand. More than a dozen. But that's all you do. Get it? This? That's what I do for my hair. And since my hair is done, I'm not going to mess with it. So I get it, I massage it through my scalp. I do it for TV hair too. I was stutter. I do it for TJ hair because he got dreads. And it do good and it's a shiny, smell good, and works. See that? My hair's full. Shiny and full. See that? Everything is in here. You got all your shine, your growth. Everything is in you. Focus on. Yeah. You go get you some. This is really good. This smells so good. Make you want to eat it. But don't eat it. It might be good for your hair. Not good for your inside. Yeah, they say, why you don't put a video out? They say you do. That thing go your hair. I'm like, what? My hair shiny. Look at that. I did that myself, y'all. I did all them little plaits myself. This is a sister lock. Does not drip. Sister lock. You see that? My hair's full, crumpled. Ponytail. Hey. In 1 year. Hey. Yes, ma'am. My hairdresser did my hair yesterday, so I can't be messing with it. And she used that to do my your girl is full. Look at that. Mm-hmm. I got a big forehead, but your girl full of hair. Look at that. Yeah. But if you got dry scalp, focus phone. The phone don't want to focus. But anyway, if you got dry scalp, it worked for that. I put it in the girl's hair. I put it in my hair. And I put it in TJ hair who got dreads. I even twist his hair with it. So, if you got dry scalp, you go get this. It works for your hair. This is the bomb. Bomb.com. Bomb.com. I got to go get some more. Because every time they have it in the store, I be running like they be going out of stock. I run and go get some. I don't usually keep it in this container. I usually get, before I start using it by itself, I used to mix it. But I stopped mixing it. You understand? Sometimes you let things do what they do. Use the coconut oil dry my hair. But this one right here, it's a miracle. See my hair? 1 year. So you go get you some. If you got a child with dry hair, dry scalp, go get this. One to Dollar Tree. I barely go in there, but that's where I can find this Dollar Tree. Yeah. 1 peso. $1. I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Give the video a thumbs up. Go get some of this for your hair and your kid hair. It will help. You will thank me later. You will love me later. You will appreciate me later. But don't forget to go get this. Don't forget to give my video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to hit the bell. When you can know. And then, you know, you can know when I load a new video. If you are a man, you can use it. After you wash your hair, put some of that in your hair. Bam. You got the shine. I'm just saying. Anyway. Yeah. I don't put age control in my hair. Because. What is fun? Because all them little crumb I had in the front. All of them in there. We need all that. But anyway. I love y'all. Peace. Tough love.